sat in front of at the church. You swing it out, you have to take the angle into consideration so it doesn't come back and hit you. Like this, for one. Or if it bounces off of someone and comes back, you don't want it to hit you. Right? So you have to take all that into consideration. So if I'm going to go for this position first, you don't want to do that. That's a metal ring. So you want to go like that. I can go this way. Like that. You have to think about the full path. Like that. There's one like this. But there's a trick for this one. If you're doing it, you might use your own foot too. But if that's a metal ring, you might.
Woo!
And you whip it. But that's a metal ring. Just like... So yes, you can do this, that's fine. But if you really want to do a wall up. Then we go, where do I leave off? This way. And then this way to make 7 or 8. Good number. And what's the last one? Then we're gonna try.